Welcome to This Week in Our Collective Heads. I'm playing more Final Fantasy VII for you guys. This is my first time, as many of you might may or may not know. Level 18, so we're actually... we've completed Locke's section and Edgar and all that. So we're going to figure out what happened to Sabin. What dire fate has befallen Sabin? Who fell from the raft? Sorry. What dire fate has befallen Sabin? Who fell from the raft after the fight with Altros? I like how it reminded you a little bit on there. If you haven't played it in a little while. Cool, so... fell from a raft. Ooh, chocobos! Everybody like me, chocobo! You on a journey? I got separated from my friends. Say, can you tell me how to get to Narsh? Imperial soldiers have built a base somewhere beyond the forest. Well, that's nice, but that's not what I asked. Come on, Shadow. Whatever your name is. Already? They seem to have their sights set on Doma Castle. So Doma's next, huh? I have to reach Narsh immediately. Your only hope is to go through Doma. I'll show you the way. Just know that I may take off at any time if I feel like it. Who the hell are you? The Reaper is always just a step behind me. Okay. La la la. Hey. Okay. You the clockmaker? I've been waiting ages. No. I'm not the clockmaker. There it is on the wall. Ain't been ticking for 1, 5 shucks, maybe even 10 years. Okay. I didn't want to sleep. I didn't mean to sleep. Try to do something completely different. That's how I roll. I go into other people's houses and I sleep. Oh, I apologize. I am hogging up all the screen here. We met Shadow, and going around here. God, I'm such a rude person. Make sure I got my chat and everything. Cool. Apparently, I accidentally slept. He's talking about a clock. Yow. Okay. Child? Ain't no child around here. Balderdash! I'm ready for you to leave. Go on, get. I'm tossing you out. What? I don't get this. Hey. Who are you? Howdy, I own the dry good business here. You're not from around these parts, huh? Well, no matter. Yeah, I'll see the goods. La 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 la. I don't see any dry goods. There's a plumed hat, a shuriken. Let's go ahead and get some more of these. I don't know if I need a shadow edge. I'm gonna buy it anyways. Because I have a lot of money. See you around. He had no dried goods. He said he's a dried goods merchant. Stupid. Oops. Yeah. Okay, so definitely not that way. That's how I roll. I have no idea where I'm going, by the way. Hold on a second. Sorry about that. I really don't know which way I'm going. I feel like I'm going the wrong way. All this map of nothing. Nothing. I know I'm wandering a bit, but really? Sick of this. One more story. We're going this way, so I don't what was that? I can't like move 5 feet without getting in a freaking fight. I'm getting really, really irritated. So if anybody else has played this game, let me know what you think of the lack of direction. Because they didn't tell me where to go. Talked to an old man, he kicked me out of his house. And that's it. So I'm going to go to that. I think there's a town down this way. Stuff, knocking it out, yeah. This is the this is the music. See, I go like 10 feet. And then I'm fighting again. And thankfully I can blitz and everything, but come on. I don't know what that is. That wild fang keeps popping up. But more fighting. This is the boring part for you guys watching the stream. There we go. This is an Imperial base. Too many soldiers. Well, I know that. Hey, have you heard? Oh, you mean, shh, quiet down. If Kefka hears, catches us, we're toast. Blah, blah, blah. If he drives General Leo out of our battalion, he'll probably become the next general. Don't make me laugh. If someone like him becomes a general, I'll go home. Shh, what if he hears you? You'd be jailed. All right, all right. Uh-oh, here he comes, back to the waiting zone. Hey, you keeping a sharp lookout? Yes, sir. You're Kefka, correct? How are you, sir? Please, save your petty small talk. Just do your job. Phew. Someone's got to put that guy away. I'd like to tell him to his face he's no General Leo. Shh.
Do I always have to take...
He's tired. Do I always have to tell you to keep it down? You're hopeless. I hate that weirdo Kefka. I don't even think he's human. Not like General Leo. Agreed. You two, we're about to storm Doma Castle. You will join the assault team. Attack. Punch, 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 punch. Punch the castle. Punch the castle. These guys look the same. It's hopeless. We can't keep them out. They're punching the walls and everything. So it's finally happening. A moment, sir. Allow me the honor. Faithful retainer to his family's lineage? To his family's liege, sorry. With the courage and strength of 100 men. Cyan. If we can fell their commander, they'll surely give up. Let us give it a try. Sir Cyan, they've let their commander have it. I am Cyan, retainer of the King of Doma, to the King of Doma. I'm your worst nightmare. What the heck is this? Okay. Okay. I don't know what this tech stuff is. It's pretty powerful, but I don't know what it is. I got a black belt. The general's been defeated. Run! Walled up in there, we can wait out our enemy. Okay. Exactly what you would have done if you hadn't gotten out and done. Okay. Thousand damage. There's nothing in here. Okay. Ah, the top won't open. Ah, kick it. Beating up dogs here. Whoa, they're really tough. Should have bought some more potions and stuff. Thought what I bought would suffice. Got more potions and some gold star pendant, okay. General Leo, the citizens of Doma seem to be playing the waiting game. So that's their strategy. General, we're ready to take the castle, just give the order. Patience. If we attack now, we'll have to sacrifice too many lives. But General, I'm ready to lay down my life at any time for the Empire. You're from Miranda, right? Yes, sir, why? And your family lives there? Fall in battle and I'll have to deliver the bad news. What shall I say to them? You have a life to go back to someday. Don't throw it all away for nothing. Emperor Gestal wouldn't want that. Yes, sir. General Leo, a carrier pigeon from Emperor Gestal. What? The Emperor summons me. I must return immediately.
I understand, sir.
Right. I'll leave Doma in your hands.
Yes, sir.
Okay, just don't jump the gun, please.
Sir, leave it to us, sir.
Right. Go back in my tent. Going back in my tent. So that's General Leo. He could be my friend if he weren't my enemy. Now that Leo's gone, I'll turn this water into a flowing river of poison. The Emperor has ordered me to return home. I don't want any trouble here.
You loser.
I'll take care of this situation.
Don't be pompous. And don't forget that they are people, just like you and me.
We need not spare those lands that... Spare those lands that gave us rise to the Returners.
You just go and be a good little boy.
Is the poison ready?
But General Leo said...
He's no longer here. I'm in charge now. Pour it.
Some of our people are prisoners inside in the castle. If we poison the river...
Do it. Take them all out.
That's inhuman.
Huh?
Silence.
Your history, bub. He calls people bub.
That's fun.
I have a feeling that I shouldn't be in this fight.
Youch. Kefka, wait.
Wait, he says. Do I look like a waiter?
A waiter.
Ha ha ha. What a toad.
What a toad. What a toad indeed.
Youch!
Kefka, wait! Why does he keep running?
Wait, he says, do I look like a waiter?
This guy's supposed to be, like, awesome. He gets hit once and he runs.
How long would you expect me to keep put up with you next time you're a goner?
Oh, gripe. Hey, if you know what's good for you.
What is that little ding that happens?
Destroy the entire group.
Nothing can beat the music of 100 voices screaming in unison. Wahaha.
Sir Cyan,
The Emperor's base is bustling with activity. Something must be up. Huh? The water looks odd. Oh no. Everyone's dying. Sir Cyan, this is poison. What low-down, contemptible Gardar liege. Hope I'm going my way to the king on the double. Right, the king's room is near. No! Your Highness, fear not. Cyan, Excellency. Indeed, my sight is going fast. Can't see a thing. Excellency, hang on. Cyan, you've defended the realm since your my father's days. Thank you. It's over. Our kingdom is through. Not yet, Highness. I fear your family. Chest is on fire. Save your strength. Don't talk. Go run to your family. Highness. Does this mean this guy is king now? I don't know how the lineage works in this. Sir Cyan. Cyan or Cyan? I don't know. There have to be some survivors in the castle. Let's split up. Not these guys. They are dead. Excuse me. Nothing here. Let's go this way. Elaine, wake up. This can't be happening. This is family, I'm guessing? Oh, Wayne, not you too. Dear me. Impossible. Idiotic. We can't forgive this. The Empire must pay. I am Cyan, returner to King Doma. The enemy! Get ready, everyone. Huh? What's going on? May I give you a hand? Thank you, whoever you are. That's what we do. And fighting stuff. That's all we do. We fighting stuff. Ba 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 ba. Punch people in the face, yeah. For anyone who's asking, the shirt was a free shirt from some radio station thing that I don't listen to, so it's not my normal nerd shirt, just my Saturday lounging around spare shirt that's hanging around. so don't get on me about it. Because I don't care about it. I don't care. So a shadow can throw stuff. It's my first time playing through the game, but someone did tell me that he throws like swords and stuff, and then you lose the item. So I'm gonna hang on to that stuff. Who released the poison? Yeah, we're still doing okay. We heal up after this. Look, we're gonna have to do this together. The thought had occurred to me as well. Thank you, sir. Allow me to thank you. I'm Sabin from Figaro. Now let's scram. But what of my home? My family? My friends? Look, if we stick around here any longer, we'll have a regiment of troops down our throats. God, I'm over here! Oh boy. I have a great idea. Come over here. What on earth are these? I'll explain later. Relax, just climb in. How might these abominations be manipulated? I'm getting sick of this. Thou art such a pain in the ass. Yeah, I filled it in. Confound it all. I'm starting to like you. Now listen, just those levers located by your hands. Sir Sabin, I'm in your debt. Hey, what are you doing? Heh. Let's bust through. Busting through. End of the line. It's three of me and one of you. One hit and it's over. I'm just wondering what's up here. Okay, nothing. Nowhere to run. I will dispatch you with my dispatch. Light people on fire. That's what I do. I light fire. Who said anything about running? Not me, because I'm busy. Handing it to you. It's a lot of damage. Can't believe we made it this far. Say, how do we get to Narsh from here? Narsh, eh? The only route is through the forest to the south. Alright, it's decided. Let's get going. So go to the south. See, that's what you need to do. You tell people in a really quick way that you're going through, you're going to the south, whatever. Heal up some people. So I need to get more potions and stuff. So we're going south. So I know that move is just making everything easy for me. Is this it? I think this is it. I don't know, maybe. Oh, this is Doma Castle. Okay. It's not where I thought I was. So cross the bridge, then we'll go south. Some of the best music, I will say, is not the fight music. The rest of the music in this game has been great. Fight music is just really repetitive. I don't mind the, you know, victory music. That's fine. I like this. Through the forest. There we go. Phantom Forest. This is cool. I like the side perspective here. Recovery spring. I'm sure it was not on purpose, but it looks like a face right over there. Wait, we're attacking him from the back, and yet he casts a fire spell on us. Okay. Some signs. It's like a Lost Woods. There you go, very specific way it looks like. Hole 72. Wow. If it was some type of magic, then I could see him not doing very much damage, but he's literally using sword. My job here's over. I've earned my fee. What? Ta-ta. What? He just left? Freaking left. He said he could leave at any time, so. Oh, excuse me. Okay, so this sign says go down and to the right. So I'm gonna go down to the right, like this. This sign says go over there. So these contradict each other. However, it's
So far his number one of his sword tech is dispatch, and it's been the best one. Irritator. Should I go down? That's where I came from. Okay. Let's heal real quick. This is gonna be overkill. You guys can make fun of me. I'm just low on tonics. I do find it funny he just kind of targets whoever. Lots of enemies. I'm more irritated because I didn't buy any, you know, more tonics. Otherwise, I'd just like keep fighting and fighting and fighting. I don't care. A train's there. I thought nobody in Doma's railway had been destroyed. I thought Doma's railway was destroyed, whatever. Maybe survivors inside. Let's take a look. Hey, we can get in right here. Sir Sabin. We can't just wander around out here. We have to go on board. Sir Sabin, don't worry. Sir Sabin. Okay. On board. I'm all on a train. I'm all on a train. What on earth? Let me off. This train is haunted. Okay. Really? It's moving. If we don't get off now, I'm not getting off. Can't leave the train. I didn't want to leave the train. I'm gonna find out what's going on in the train. Cause it's haunted. Ooh. So someone told me to found Gao. I'm supposed to find a guy named Gao, apparently. Again, just trying to do my thing over here. Why do you even try? I'm gonna destroy you. It's not even a fair fight. And yeah, I'm using the same blitz all the time. It's just the one that I remember, so deal with it. Soft. Right. I don't want to leave the train. Won't open. We're too late. Well, yeah. What's with this train? This is the Phantom train. It carries the departed to the other side. Wait a second. I don't want to go there. We all have to go sometime. I have things to do here. We have to stop this thing. Let's make sure the... Let's make for the engine. Sorry.
What is it? Seems to want to come with us. Sure, I don't know. Fighting pumpkins and all the things.
It says bomb. Looks like a pumpkin. A pumpkin bomb.
Alright, so that was the caboose. Sure, I thought I already did. Impresario. I manage this train. What business do you have here? Tell us about the train. The train ferries the dear departed to the other side. There they have their eternal rest. Okay. How do we stop it? Want to stop the train? She's the controls in the engineer's department. So I got two of these things here. So we got happy ghosts and sad ghosts, apparently. Yay. I'm hoping I'm nearing this friggin'. What? Not digging it. So, I don't know what these ghosts are all about. I'm kind of carrying them around with me. So, this part doesn't connect. Okay. Let me know in the comments if you've gotten this far in Final Fantasy VI. I hadn't. This is obviously my first time playing through the game, so learning stuff. There we go. Need some healing too. So I can't go through there. this train looks exactly the same. I don't get it. I don't know where to go. So I need to get through here, and I can't. Can't get off. Can't get through here. This may be a rage quit moment. Mistake. Okay, so that dropped me down into the train. It's like I just want to play, I don't want to fight, I just want to go. Especially now that I have an idea. Top. I want to go right in there. But I can't. Oh, finally. Go back in the video and you'll see I actually tried that earlier and didn't do anything. I should have sword teched. I don't know why I didn't do that. Saving game to level, everyone levels, yeah.
I don't know what possess does, so we're gonna do it. What was the correct input, though? Here for nothing. For nothing. There's nothing in here. There's nothing in this train. I'm not having a good time. Like, I was digging the game for a while, but yeah, not digging this. Like, I have a lot of other things I'd like to be doing. No escape. What? There's a lot of other things I'd like to be doing other than having fights just to have fights. No escape, I escape. Whatever did you think you were doing? No escape. Huh? No escape. Who's there? Came from this direction. No escape. They're coming! This way, too. Nowhere to run, nowhere to hide. Escape, no escape, no escape, nowhere to run, can't escape, nowhere to run, nowhere to hide, bloody persistent, really, in the middle of that, okay, that's horrible, you build up tension, I'm freaking out about ghosts, you build up tension, and you still let me fight stuff? No, fight should have been disabled during this. I believe we're stuck. I know. You have an idea? Okay. Time to come to see if my training came paid off. Come, Cyan. Yahoo! Yeah, they got us somewhere. No escape. Hey, uh-oh. Bloody persistent. We have to detach the rear cars. Really, how do we do that? There we go. Can't follow us now.
Okay. I feel like I'm just having fights to have fights. Like, I don't feel like any of this is inspired whatsoever. Don't get me wrong, the haunted train aspect is really cool, but it's scarier to not be fighting. It's scarier to work for everybody. Whoops. I'm gonna buy more sleeping bags. I thought it was like a, you know, tent or whatever where it healed everybody. Yeah, I just really feel like the I don't understand why I'm fighting these ghosts. Like, they shouldn't be evil. I mean, I get, okay, I guess some are good and some are bad, but it's like, none of that should matter. You're a ghost now. You're dead. You're going to the afterlife. You shouldn't be fighting people. Maybe a ghost. It's a dining car. Okay, this is cool. At least this is something inspired a little bit. Please order at the table. What? Okay, this is cool. Bring me anything you got. See, this is the cool part of the game. You need to fill that with stupid fighting. Are you sure you're gonna be okay if you eat this? Haha, worried? I can't wage war on an empty stomach. Sir, I won't hear any more of this kind of talk. Yay! That's funny. Getting served food by a ghost. That's funny. It's good. I like this. Well, I've stuffed down all I can. Let's go. Order at the table. I did. Maybe I have to go around? There we go. See, I just don't feel like there needs to be any fights here. Like, it doesn't make sense. Especially since I've dispatched the entire car of people that are gonna hurt me. That is where fights matter. Stop where you are, huh? I'm Siegfried, the world's greatest swordsman. That treasure is mine. If I were you, Ox, I'd grab Grandpa here and run. You look more like a manicurist. Now scram. Ah, the ox bellows. Allow me to introduce my blade. Go, guys. Okay. Give up? No, I haven't. Why'd I give up?
Okay, that's just cheap. That's it. That's it. What a bag of wind. Impossible. I'm the greatest. He still took it. The treasure is mine. Ta-ta, cretins. Serious potions and stuff. Stop the controls of the train? Just use the controls in the engineer's compartment. That's what I'm trying to do. And I keep getting attacked by mobs that shouldn't be here. This whole section would be more entertaining if I didn't have to fight. Or if the fights made sense, like, you know, you're opening up different doors and then boom, there's a ghost. As opposed to, like the random encounter system just does not lend itself to this. See, that works. A decent fight. Finally. Whoa! That was crazy. God. Might die here. This is kind of insane. I'm gonna be out of Phoenix Downs. Okay. Seriously? Really?
It's my first death in the game. Or first death since the very beginning, I should say. So I'm gonna play all this shit again. I really want to finish this area. Completely uninspired fighting. There's a reason for it everywhere else, but not here. Bring me food, anything you got. At least heal up here. That's the other bit. We're here. We're eating. This is where you should have, right before the big, there should be a big fight. So, he eats, you get gobble, 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 snarf, snarf, snarf. Yay! Now let's go! Well, I've stuffed down all I can. Let's go. That makes no sense. Pick up more. I'm gonna pick up more of these ghosts, I guess, because maybe that'll help in that last fight. This just redonkulous fight. I'm just not gonna open up that box. I'm hoping that it's not random, and I don't have to open. I feel like there might be something I need from him, though. We'll fight him. Look out? Oh, I thought these were, like, guys I could pick up. Thought I was gonna have to find a new friend. I know I was fighting people. Fighting enough people in here. Stop where you are. The world's greatest swordsman. I am Siegfried. Look more like a manicurist. And then we fight. Let's see if I can give up. I may have this fight and then go eat. Like, in the game, not in real life. Apparently that's the way you fight him. I'm the greatest. Of the last laugh. Bahaha, the treasure is mine. Ta-ta, Cretans. Now, I want to keep one of these guys. I want to, like, we had others helping us. run in here and just do... If I run back and run here, it's just going to take up so much time. I just don't understand why that guy's so hard. Like, this is an easy fight. One-shotting is just not cool. Monster in a box. It's a monster in a box. Monster in a box now. Okay, so let's count up the damage that we're gonna do. We're at 690. So that is 1,040. That is 14,080. This is ridiculous damage. Hey, Tommy. Gets people, more people in the comments now. Just keep getting one-shotted here. I feel like I should run. I can't run away, though. We're gonna have to Phoenix down him, but every time I Phoenix down, I get one-shotted. Hopefully I can do this. Get some, like, heal up. Seriously! Alright, I'm gonna sword tech him. Jeez. That was just needlessly, ridiculously hard. Cool, now I'm all out of tonics. I did not buy enough. I don't know why I thought I did. Really hoping there's not like a boss at the end of this, because I am so out of everything. Oh, there's another thing to fight. I was like, I thought I was done. Save. All right, let's use our tents, our sleeping bags. I mean, sleeping bag doesn't really need one. I don't want any spoilers. You can give me a hint, but no spoilers, please. This is actually my first time playing through the game. But yeah, you can give me a hint. I'll wait. Um. Okay, never mind then, yeah. No spoilers. This is the engineer's room. Gotta stop this thing. Something's written here. What? To stop the train, first and third pressure valves, and operate the switch outside. Oh. Thanks. Let's see. Yeah, I was told to drop Shadow after the train, but Shadow left before the train, so... didn't really help me. It's weird. They're taking, like, some type of environmental damage, maybe? Some softs. Forgot what softs do. Let me look that up real quick. Cures petrify. Okay. Pretty sure I got the right equipment on, so let's just go up. Oh, cool. Good on that. Fight though, so where is the press the switch and the train will stop. Phantom train. So you've been slowing my progress. Yes. Oh, I'm literally going to fight a train. Literally fighting a train. I can't believe this. I thought when I hit the switches that would be enough to, you know, stop it, but apparently not. Don't like the idea of that. So we are given a potion to lock. Quick. I'm gonna potion up to Cyan as well. Cayenne. Is it Cayenne or Cyan? There we go. Not too bad. Hope that's it. Yes. Cool. I will let you go, but first there's something I must do. You're a train. You just go forward or you stop. That's what you do. Oh, my neck. Oh. Yeah, that's how I've been pronouncing it. Just made sense. I've been pronouncing it cyan is what I was referring to. So now we're in a compartment. Gulp. Where are we? Let's hope we're somewhere fun. Whew, boy, finally off. shouldn't be here. Let's go now. Mm-hmm. That noise. No! Elaine! They're dead. Sabin's awesome. Departing. Come on, Cyan, there's nothing you can do, they're already dead. Elaine, Owain. My love, you made me so happy. Don't forget me. Dad, I'll make sure Mom's alright. Okay. He's not going anywhere. Seriously, I'm going to die. Should have saved. Lots and lots of gold. I guess I'm going up here. I don't know. I really don't know where I'm going. Must be Baron Falls. To the south is Velt. Dangerous creatures there. And the Empire's right on our tails. If we can slip through Velt, we can reach the town of Mobley's in the east. Okay. I'm actually gonna end here in a second. Continue this the next time. So for those of you who don't know, we are on YouTube at TWIOCH. We do a weekly gaming podcast and weekly live show on Twitch, TWIOCH Gaming on Twitch, and hope to see you guys there. I'll be playing more of Final Fantasy VI on Thursday night, so hope you'll join me at 11 o'clock Central, and we'll see you guys soon.